on the broadcast, so you won't have to hear me twice. Hopefully it isn't that big of a delay. Because you, I mean, I think you can just watch it on YouTube, because whenever I watch live streams on YouTube, there's not really like that much of a delay.
It's okay.
Hold on. Mm-hmm. Right now I'm just shooting zombies' feet.
Yep. I will be forced to resort to more primitive forms of combat.
I hear you. You gotta go ahead and eat, babe.
No, it's okay. I'm good. No.
Eight.
I suppose it was inevitable that I run out of bullets. Good things rarely last.
Oh my gosh, should I go for... Nah, not really. Okay, so where's the box? Oh, it's over there. Let's see if I get lucky. Nah, I'm not gonna try. Oh, I do need this though. Quick life. Decisions. So many decisions, but I don't know what to choose. Do I either buy the door? So the box is there. That head is on here.
I love you.
I love you too. Okay, where the hell is the zombie? It's crazy how I'm only doing this in round one too. Yesterday, you said today. So Jesus.
No, I didn't. Don't.
So eat then. Eat. Monkey buggy.
It's a great defeat. Just start.
Whenever you
come down here, pretenders. Not me.
You know how
I was never part of that.
So share this book.
I'm a scientist.
A doctor.
Just tap on it.
It took us all.
Fine.
Eat.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Stop.
What the fuck? Eat.
I'm hungry.
Your stomach's been growling 3 times.
It just
growls.
I'm hungry.
Yes, it does. That means you're hungry.
I feel hungry.
You do feel hungry, you're just lying to me.
Huh?
You're lying to me?
Huh? Maybe we can fix the
How do you feel lying to your boyfriend like that?
I'm not...
What?
Nothing, babe, nothing.
What?
my stomach.
See?
I mean...
Eat.
Cheer it again.
What?
to be here again.
Yeah, eat.
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 Are you my mom?
I do not know whose side you're working on. But unless you fight for the glory of the
Russia, I'm gonna eat them too.
I would strongly suggest that you leave my
city.
Calm down, Edward. Breathe.
Fine.
Focus on what is important.
Two.
We are so close.
Yes.
Might as well make us the damn sandwich, please.
Okay, that's fine.
I did not realize my supplies would dwindle quite so rapidly.
Why?
You're showing food in your mouth.
Yeah.
What? Ahwa. Oh, I'm so scared, zombies. Oh my god. Somebody save me. Oh god, I'm about to die.
I would say thank you, but I know I really, really deserved it anyway.
Oh my god, there's so many zombies, what should I do?
I'm falling and I can't get up.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm a fast reaper. That's one perk of having fast reapers. Oh yeah,
definitely. Meeny, meeny, miny, moe, kill a hellspawn head.
You need to stop it or what?
No, it's okay. I wanna watch your dog.
It's the kill!
There you go, and zombie safe.
One I've been thinking about for a very long
time. I don't get notifications, so I had to literally look.
But I had so many of them.
I don't know, I don't use Snapchat a lot. I told you, I'm not a big Snapchat person. The only time I ever use it is just to like make you happy. It's boring when you tell me to. Oh, here's the shield part.
I will hold on
Yay.
To this. Why? Call it a feeling.
There.
My lack of ammo is symptomatic of my recent bad luck.
The game's more important than me.
Babe, I'm kidding.
I'm gonna go eat.
Babe, I'm kidding.
I'll be back.
Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can.
Okay, so I gotta go
we
there.
We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
Okay, so the only part I'm missing is that top one. Okay, so I'm doing if we get the top one. Oh, I gotta go over there. Okay. The power must be turned on first. Really get quick on just in case. Actually, no. If it gives me a. Okay, let's see. Nah, I think we got what I wanted. I'm sorry. I can do it without quick bread. Damn.
Is now little more than a
hollow
shell.
Okay.
I must fight ammo.
I'm not going there because. So I gotta buy this door then. Shield up there. Where is it? It's off there. Here it is.
Wait, what is this? I really should know. My lack of ammo is symptomatic of my recent bad luck.
Now I gotta walk all over. I just need to shit.
Hello.
Happy.
Who's our viewer?
I don't know. Really? Mm-hmm. You think I keep track of these? I don't keep track of this. Mm-hmm. I finally got all the shield parts. I care.
The shield is hot.
Oh, okay then.
The viewer.
Are you jealous or something? Mm-hmm. Are you serious? Mm-hmm. Hey, are you being serious? Mm. What? Man, you're easily jealous, aren't you? Oh my god.
You're mine.
I know. Oh, the dude left. Or whoever left.
Oops.
The guy's like, oh shit, I don't want to fuck you. I'm pretty decent round at 800. I mean,
I did not realize my supplies were dwindled.
Decent round at 800. I wish. I would have been dead by now too. Oh god. Just to think about it too. Damn.
No lag.
Yeah, definitely. I don't think people have gone to round 100, but. Yeah, a little bit. That's not unless it's killing me.
You're trying to bring me out in a rush. Double points. The doctor cannot be bribed unless you have a lot of money.
I can't look at him.
I suppose it was inevitable that I run out of bullets. Good things rarely last.
He gave me the PPSH.
Oh. Oh yeah, I just saw it right now.
Look at his gun and work. Jeez, it just annihilates him. You ain't gonna corner me. What do you mean?
I will gladly oblige.
What? Can't corner me?
Sorry, Draken. It's not that I don't like you. I just don't like being on fire.
Should I hit the box again? See if I can get the ray gun Mark III. Cause I haven't used the Galva gun, which respins the box. So. Well, maybe I could get it. He just gave me the ray gun Mark III. Oh my god, the luck is real, no way.
Congrats.
I'm set, like no joke. Okay, now I need to turn on the power, which, I mean, I built a shield, got my baby, and I got my regular
Mark III. I thought I was your baby. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you are my baby. What? Oh my god, baby. Well, you know I love you, right?
Mm-hmm.
What? I do.
Mm-hmm.
Fine, I got my PPS saved, so there you go. Happy? I can actually ride the dragon.
Systems operational.
Yeah. I gotta call it in though.
What? It can't be.
Well, I need 500 points, I think. I think not so much points, you need to call it in.
Oh, by the way, I was kidding, just so you know.
What?
About the... me getting jealous.
No, it's okay.
Both times.
I should really try and get a perkaholic. Cause right now I'm kind of in a high round. Well, I'm around 6, but this is where a lot of zombies will start coming in. So this is where I need it.
Consider a high round for that map, right?
I mean, yes, and there's like a lot of zombies, and plus that fucking boss we came across too was a bitch.
Yeah.
It didn't even gain me. Ooh, Alchemist and Theus. Don't take candy from strangers.
It's a really bad idea.
Yes, right now I'm just trying to survive. Did you leave the broadcast?
No, I'm still watching.
You said you left.
No, I'm still watching. I'm not. I can show you.
That's okay. Okay. I know, I don't know why, but it's probably a glitch. Oh yeah, I see it. No, I see it, it could just pop up again.
Put that door.
They'll never find peace. I fear none of us will.
Seems pretty nice. Yeah. Yeah. Adolf Hitler.
Why don't you show yourself, Monty? We all know how important
you must
be.
Babe, just look at the beauty of this. Like, Jesus Christ. You know, the regular Mark III is actually really good at this round. I get one shot to every zombie until 30, which is crazy. I guess I could try and get another gun because I have my meal kick. What?
There's a snake.
I know that would happen, but the noise gave me quite a shock.
No. I need to really get snake here.
That's what you said. A reasonable answer.
Because you love me?
Yeah. how do I Ooh, babe, can I need your help? Actually, no, I can do it myself.
Yeah, there is nothing else to
do. Oh, okay. That's cool. Just kidding. No, because I was gonna ask you if you can look up how to activate the dragon, but I forgot I could pause the game, so it's okay. Mm. I mean, what to do? Because it's like... Oh, yeah, I forgot! I should try and do that,
Oh my god.
Oh, but I need Pack-a-Punch, though, to actually... Got it. Back.
Okay. Angel.
Back, my love.
Hello.
Okay, so I need to actually open up the pack mode, but I'm watching a video.
Hi guys, my name is Madarov Sportsalk, and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 Zombie video. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to both ride the dragon and unlock the Pack-a-Punch. Now, unlocking the Pack-a-Punch is pretty simple. There's nothing to really unlock with it. You basically just ride the dragon into the Pack-a-Punch area, so you're more or less unlocking the dragon. And the way you do that is every once in a while, a zombie will die and drop these tube-looking things. There's three different colors. There's red, blue, and yellow. Each of those corresponds to a different Groff station. And basically what you want to do is go and put those in the stations, which will then spawn what you just saw there, a big tube-looking thing that comes out of the sky and will shoot a green beam into the sky. You then want to go over to those tubes and make sure the zombies don't destroy it. You want to kill the zombies around that tube before the zombies destroy it. Once you complete those, they will disactivate, or they'll activate and open up, and they'll give you a part. And you can see right there in the bottom of our HUD display, there are three different parts you will get from doing each of those three different colored tubes. Once you've collected all of those, you can come over to any of these stations right
here. That's, I guess,
where you
helpful.
Can see these two platforms.
You didn't actually really show how to do it. Babe. Babe.
Babe.
What happened?
Oh, my mom.
Ha.
Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NewJ456, and today I'm going to be showing you the Pack-a-Punch in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 DLC 3 Rock Pro V. Super, super excited about this map to come out tomorrow. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the Pack-a-Punch, how to get there, and everything that goes in between. Let's go ahead and talk about it. Let's go ahead and get into the first step. So the first step is to make your way into the Dragon Command Center and turn on the power. Super, super easy to do. All you need to do is just make your way through the building. Go ahead, flip on the power, and the zombies will start dropping these things called code cylinders. Now, there are three different code cylinders and three different locations to put them into. As you can see, the one that I picked up there is the Dragon Command Code Cylinder. So what you need to do with the Dragon Command Code Cylinder is obviously take it up to the Dragon Command Room, find the place where you can actually just deploy the Grom.
Oh, okay then. What? What happened? What happened?
testing out a banana. You have to see if they were slippery like in the cartoon.
Oh, and he like he tried, he fell and he got the water cup.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see that.
Cough module incoming.
Okay, so I did. Okay, so where the hell is that coming from? Over there. What the hell is that? Oh crap. Uh-oh. Okay, so now what I gotta do then? I literally just have to defend. Does that mean I can ride a dragon now? Let's go check it out. Oh, I can't. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, I just like that.
You will
all
fail.
Okay.
Fail. Hoping for more of a challenge this time. I'll try to contain my disappointment.
No.
He was like, so what are you gonna do?
Do you want to?
Should I?
If you want to, go ahead. It's your dog.
Would you mind?
I wouldn't mind at all.
Okay.
As long as you're happy, I'm happy, so. Mm. I know.
Cough module incoming.
Where the hell is this one at now? Tell you where the hell they're at, and you have to actually like look for it. It's kind of a pain in the ass, to be honest, because I don't know where they. Damn it! No! It destroyed!
Never mind!
How the hell am I supposed to know it's gonna be there?
I welcome
okay, so
any cash incentive
for
what I would do anyway.
Always. I'm always failing at shit. No, I don't.
Is there any
I don't think so. I mean, I think Pegapunch is it, because... Huh? Alright, now I have to do these steps where I have to get these cylinders and then I have to like put them in a specific location, and then after when that's done, it's gonna take me to, I have to defend this really giant oh, the boss is here. He's dead. See babe, you can easily take that big guy out. It only took me like 3 shots to kill him with the ray gun. It's a red tube.
Do you remember when I got challenged because I was giving my dog a lot of
crap? How was that?
That's fine. What?
Nothing.
Did you get challenged?
What, now? Or what?
Yeah, when I kiss my dog a lot.
Not really.
Not really? So is that my turn?
No, babe. It's none.
Deploying.
Oh, here it is. Go ahead. Go ahead. I almost got cornered. See, like, it's so far away. I don't even know where the hell that is. Oh, I think I know where it's at. Okay.
I love you.
I love you too.
Taking damage.
Is there any way we could use this fire against that annoying dragon?
No, babe. Yay.
Someone else could hold on to this.
Yeah, too, no.
Not that it's dangerous or anything.
Whoa. I guess I know where this one spawns at. Oh boy.
Access denied. Attempted use of unauthorized cylinder code.
Did I not use the right one?
Module drop confirmed.
I had to do that one again. Okay.
Keep your fetid flesh away from my body.
Okay, here we go.
Proceed.
yellow one. Oh, okay, so I gotta use the right click on it. So this one is.
Golf module inbound.
Okay, so this is the one I fucked up on because I don't know where the hell it is. But now I know where it is. Did all three. Should work now.
Network control transmitter non-operational access time.
I can call it in.
Good news! The autopsy's been brought forward!
Dragon departure beginning.
Woo! Oh, this is sick!
Baby chicken all to myself? I will raise him as though he were my own child.
That's sick. Okay. Bay the dragon. Oh, I gotta.
Hello, my friends! I need new power core for weapon systems. Mine is very. Broken.
gotta put it here.
Should we warn him of what will happen? No, I don't think so. That would be a terrible idea.
I could hit the goblin, actually. Let's see what is it.
I'm sure it will be delicious. I'm an optimist.
Dragon egg must be cool. Okay. So, go for the box.
You wouldn't take candy from a baby, would you? I would. In fact, I think I have. I could have stuck in my throat!
Hell no. The Grim Reaper. I like that name. Still must be. I guess I gotta kill as long as now. Well, I guess we'll pass him too. Say game.
Valkyrie drones incoming.
The fuck?
Ammunition, I am renewed.
Yay.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
Then what? Kill napalm zombies. What the hell is that one? Yes. I don't know what it means by crick.
Hey, what is going on, everyone? It's crazy.
Okay, I'm losing my mouse.
So in this one, I wanted to show you guys how to complete the mini Easter egg to get the Gauntlet of Sight free. So without further ado, let's just jump straight into this. So when you start the map, you want to come over to your challenges board, and as usual, you're going to have all your four challenges that you need to complete. Now, each challenge will give you a reward, and for the bottom challenge, this one will grant you with the gauntlet. So what we need to do is obviously complete that bottom challenge. And mine says acquire a dragon egg. I think there's a, like one other one that's different, but just basically you need to complete that bottom challenge. So I'm going to be focusing on the dragon egg one. If there's another bottom challenge, I'm pretty sure there is another one. I will be doing that in another video, like a really detailed guide on both challenges in depth. But this is for the dragon egg one. So what you need to do is head over to the Pack-a-Punch room and then make your way down the stairs and head right to the back where the sewer is. And then look up and you will see the dragon egg. So what you need to do is shoot the egg, wait for it to fall, and then hold square to pick that up. Now, once you pick up the dragon egg, you can now leave this area. So now that we have the dragon egg, your next step to this challenge, this is still the bottom challenge we need to do after you pick up the egg. It's not actually complete just yet. So the next part of this will say bathe the dragon egg with fire. So what we need to do is simply head to any one of those places where, you know, the dragon breathes fire, and there should be a nest in those areas. So there's only certain areas with the nest as well, but just find an area that has a nest where you can place the egg. You can find one of these up where the stamina up is, which is where I'm right now, and there's also one outside the dragon's command. So once you place the egg, all you need to do now is simply wait for the dragon to come over and breathe fire on that area where your egg is placed. So after the dragon has actually breathed the fire on your egg, it will tell you that your egg needs to cool down. So make your way to like a completely different area of the map until you're, you know, until like two rounds later, because that's when your egg is going to be cool enough. So now that your egg's cool, you want to head over to the area and simply pick it up, and now you're done with that step of the challenge. So the next step of this challenge is still not done yet. What we need to do now is kill napalm zombies. Now, napalm zombies are created by the dragons themselves, because whenever the zombies walk through the fire, it will turn them into a napalm zombie. So kill around about 10 to 15 of those guys and you will complete that step. But for the next one, it told me to do a multi-kill.
Okay, so that's what I need to do then.
To prolong their suffering.
I'm sure I think I've done it. Get penetration. Multi-kills.
This dragon likes me, perhaps a bit too much. The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken.
So I guess I gotta use my...
Something that you perhaps hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things, and I'll help wherever I can. I really shouldn't be surprised. Bad things happen all the time. I assure you, whatever I earn will be put towards the greater good. My good. Me. real pioneer of such technology. I can safely conclude that field trials of the new ray gun are a resounding success.
Yeah. Hello. I got the pack-a-punch, by the way. I got the... Get penetrating multi-kill. Oh no, it's okay.
Okay. This weapon continues my grand legacy!
Still gotta get penetrating multi-kills. You can still watch the live stream if you want.
I'm still watching it.
I know, but you can still watch it. It's crazy because, I mean, the gun, the ray gun looks so sick. Right now I'm trying to get this gauntlet.
I am feeling quite smug, knowing that I was.
Does that work? Did that do it? So we gotta get penetrating multi-kills. What the hell? How many times do I have to do this? The big guy, if you're doing this solo, babe, and if you have the Rega Mark 3, if you come with the big guy, you really have no problem dealing with him. Like, seriously. I killed him so many times, and I wasn't... I see a lot of people training here, so this is why I'm gonna train. Maybe risky, but fuck it.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that robot. Yeah. Oh, that robot thing again. There we go, he's dead. It's so chaotic, I love it. I don't know why I love chaotic stuff. Because then you got like zombies, dogs. This robot is like, you can actually take up like quite a lot of damage, to be honest. Oh, I'm sorry. This Reagan Mark there just saved my ass.
It's more than a little slap. Rattle this, doctor.
Oh, I think I'm done with it.
What?
Why? You want me to end the live stream, or do you want me to just keep doing it until I die?
Keep doing it because later on I could go on YouTube and just watch the live stream.
Alright. I need a good gun, like... I need a sniper, because it's still telling me to get penetration kills, and I feel like I need, like...
Penetration.
I gotta penetrate zombies, but... Even the dragon, because the dragon's really good at doing that. What the hell is this? The dragon? Oh, yeah, I. Oh, it's the FAR. It's a new gun.
I'm gonna play Burial at Sea.
Holy crap, there's so many DLC weapons in this game, babe. What?
Huh?
What do you want to play?
Burial at Sea.
What's the place
on? So,
I can't hear you because, like, you get low when you talk or you keep talking.
I'm sorry.
Okay. The dingo. What is it you're saying? What is it?
What do you mean?
Like, what do you mean? What DLC? What game?
Like, it's just Bioshock Infinite.
Oh, Why would he leave? Okay. Oh, it includes all the DLCs in there?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's not bad at all.
Oh shit, what am I doing? No. Let's broadcast.
I got the fucking rocket launcher. I want the dragon, and then I can ride the dragon, and then go to... I just started shirt
pants. It was an accident.
Ooh, that's a sniper, but... I don't know if I would actually want to get penetration skills with that. So I'm almost done with that. I'm actually halfway through, so... Give me the dragon! I know you gave it to me before. Give it to me again. Wow. Hey bro, my name is Max and I like your video and subscribe to your channel. Do you want to check out my channel? Please help me. Sure dude, yeah, I'll subscribe to your channel, don't worry. A pretty big message too.
It's a lot. No, I'm kidding.
I like my videos. I've only done like live streams. I mean, I'm glad he like. Yeah, I know. I'm glad he actually watches them shit. But I'll subscribe to him, I guess.
Okay.
Be nice. But damn, I didn't think somebody was watching right now. Like, you see it too, right?
Yeah.
I can make you happy with people after you're watching me.
Anybody?
Ooh, I gotta write the dragon.
On your channel, it says you only have one subscriber.
Did you subscribe? I guess. Oh, he's probably just like... Either that, either he's doing... Either that's one of those faulty advertisements, because I'm always getting those in my fucking... Like before, when I was like a very popular Twitch streamer, I will always get like so many ads.
Used to be a Twitch streamer?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, remember...
PT.
I used to do PT, and then when I stream like every once in a while, a lot of people would just watch me and was like, oh, it feels so good. But then like, I'm always getting those like advertisements. I'm like, oh, shit's annoying. But then I stopped. I might do like stream again, just to get popular. That's on Twitch though.
Huh?
I don't know, should I go back to streaming?
You should.
I mean, I have it on like, before I got on popular, so I was like, you know what, maybe I should do it again.
Mm-hmm.
I hope this helps me ensure. But I don't want to get too popular.
Why?
Because then there's some dicks who will hack your stuff.
Yeah.
So I don't want that.
I'm gonna stream.
Yeah.
This bitch.
Alright, so like I love the Pack Punch, like the skin, cause it looks so badass. Like especially the Grim Reaper, which is a PBSH. I know I go to the dragon and it looks all like lava. This is why I gotta get multi kills with it. You okay?
Yeah, I'm not on my anything afterwards.
Oh, is it over or something?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. That's good.
Well, like I sounded like...
Keep your friends like, away from me!
I don't know what it's called.
Relieved?
Like, happy. Relieved, yeah. Are you relieved?
Kind of, yeah.
Why?
You don't have to worry about you snapping at me all the time. I love you. God, I fucking...
If I honest, I do enjoy your attention. I have an enormous ego.
That fucking robot's back again.
Yeah.
Oh crap, there's two of them.
Kinda sucks the joy out of killing them.
They're actually quite a pain in the ass to kill. I think the only way for me to kill them is by, like, I don't know, probably with my ray gun, to be honest, because it kills them pretty fast.
Good work, broadcasting.
Yeah, no, that's why I don't like broadcasting as much.
Of little sisters, but they like I think they like remodeled them to the Bioshock one. Oh, ugly.
Oh, I did it. Nice. Okay, so that's gun. Now the next thing is get melee kills. Oh, that's so easy. I just use my shield. Bang. Bang. Bang bang.
Bang
bang.
Bang
bang. Bang
bang. Sometimes a whore gets a little too close.
Oh, I'm done. Am I done with it?
This is what happens when they do.
Am I? Accumulate the dragon egg.
Oh.
Oh, I know where I gotta go.
Gosh.
I know.
Big Daddy.
Yeah, I know. my shield's about to break. Oh, I'll ride the dragon. I have a new shield.
That tool was a little too close.
Oh, it's not broken. That's broken. Oh, crap. That fucking robot. I don't like him.
What?
That robot, that's a robot just flying around. I'm just taking out. Oh
my god. What?
The fucking big zombie came out of nowhere and I just annihilated him. Oh shit, I didn't pick up my shield. Oh, fuck it, I just called a dragon too. Oh, I'm gonna ride, fuck it, I gotta do it.
This guy just gave me a stink eye or something.
Man, there's so many things just to do this. Like, I'm riding a dragon right now, it's so cool. That now, I think I gotta go to the basement. I think where the hell is it? Here it is. And yeah, this is where I gotta put it.
Incubate, my dragon. Incubate until you can incubate no more.
Come right to this place.
One hostile detected.
Oh shit! I gotta survive.
This is beautiful, honestly.
Oh, it's getting crazy. The dragon egg must be cool. Okay, so so the dragon, I'm already finished with the dragon. Okay, so I'll be right back. I'm gonna leave the dragon by itself. I gotta get my shield. Should I do the Easter egg? Nah, not too much.
What's the Easter egg?
I guess where you have to kill Nikolai and the big robot.
My nostrils are so defiant.
I don't know how to do it.
Who exactly controls the force's monetary requirements?
And I get really excited when I go to high rounds. What's the song in this game? I just noticed that.
I do not believe Drachen scales are purely technical. They may well grant additional powers.
Man, the beat is real. Should I do the Easter egg? Yeah. I don't know, but I don't know though. I'll probably do another live stream. Yeah, most likely, yeah. Because I just want to like see how long I can survive.
Alright.
Because I did 40 in the other one. Oh, 49. So I was like, just see if I can actually do 50. Or even more, actually. Depends.
Yeah.
Proceeding this time departure.
Oh yeah. Now I'm not good at zombies.
Okay, really? Compare yourself to me.
Wait. The only thing you really need to learn is how to like dodge zombies. That's basically it. Like how to get out of tight spots. I mean, I don't know how I can teach you it, but yeah, that's basically what I did. I learned it by myself, so I really can't teach you. Sorry, babe.
Oh no, it's okay. No, it takes me. I eventually.
This is not my real sport. That comes later.
Okay.
Much like I said, this weapon tries to be better than it was before.
Oh shit. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna kill some zombies here.
Oh!
Oh, no. Oh, what happened?
Like, how's he doing? Blah blah blah. And other stuff.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Holy crap, I have no more ammo. I've been playing this game for 1 hour.
Yeah.
1 hour and 1 minute and 18 seconds.
Incubation complete.
Oh, my dragon's done. I even heard the girl, Sophia, said incubation complete.
Is that coming from Sophia?
Oh shit, not this. Oh, it's the robot round. Ooh, actually I'm not too worried about it, I'm just one-shotting them. This Raygun Mark III is pretty beast. When I use it with the PPSH, I literally have to load in a full clip on one. Can't ride the dragon again. Take my egg. It's like the it gives me like, you know how it gives you the Annihilator and the Giant and the Ragnaroks. Twitter. Now it gives you Ragnaroks, like those special weapons. Well, this one it gives you something different. I don't know what it is. So, okay.
Am I smiling?
Nice. Get my egg. Okay, let's see what it gives me.
Good.
It's always telling me about PlayStation or when someone uploads a video. This one they just tell me about PlayStation. I have to make a disc game or
something.
Oh crap, I totally forgot about these robots. Ooh, I did it! What is it? The gauntlet of...
See,
what the fuck?
The
what?
Don't worry about it.
Am I gonna smuggle glee or something, babe?
No. It's just... It's
really
big.
Yeah.
Like my laptop. My laptop doesn't fit in my laptop.
Whoa! I got a fire-breathing fucking dragon on my wrist. Oh, I can let him go. I can let him go. He's actually fighting for me. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, it's like a little mini dragon, a little baby dragon. You can watch the live stream right now. I literally just did like a, like the big zombie came out and I just used my gauntlet and it just died. Where's the baby dragon at? Where you at? Baby dragon at? Where you at? Where you at?
$1 for
why is she looking at me?
Not bad at all.
Sophia. I have a dollar, babe. If you want to get something.
No, it's okay.
Sure. I have a dollar.
It's a dollar in the game.
Oh.
Yeah, don't worry. What you think? You thought it was real?
Yeah, no, I thought you meant like actual money. It's okay, I got you.
No, it's okay, dude.
I'm gonna upgrade my dragon shield.
Extinguish this fire! Just as it should.
How was that?
I've been scratched before, believe me. And shaking the excitement.
No, wait,
that's a real one. Why? Because, like, all your videos have, like, 1+ views. One of them has 11 views.
Which one was that one?
The Fallout.
No, I'm not surprised because it came out. Because everyone watched that.
It's a pity it makes them die so quickly. I barely have time to take notes.
Ooh, my gauntlets. I can use my baby dragon again. I don't know. I don't know how I can tell if I actually am upgrading the shield. Oh, I gotta hear something. I forgot. I gotta hear like an Easter egg sound or something. Oh, it does like an Easter egg sound, and I know how they sound like, so. And now I'm just killing zombies. Pretty good. Round 23. Oh, I got down. Okay, I'm closing the application.
Okay.